morning children, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good. So children, in this class we are going to start a new lesson. What is the lesson name? Other needs clothes and shelter. Okay, lesson number 3, other needs clothes and shelter. So children, as I told you in the previous class, so there are 3 important basic needs, okay, for all the living beings to survive. So what are they? So everyone, open your Sparrow 7 textbook. Okay. So in that, lesson number 3, page number 187. Okay. Lesson number 3, other needs, clothes and shelter. Red, yellow, blue or green. Wear the dress, whichever is clean. Clothes keep safe and make us good. Take the hat to cover the head. Clothes are necessary for us. They protect us from rain, heat and cold. There are 3 main seasons. We need to wear the right clothes for the right season. Can you wear sweaters in summer? What do you prefer in summer? Clothes are made from fibers. We get fibers from plants and animals. Cotton is spun into thread. Later it is woven into a cloth. We wear cotton clothes in summer. They soak the sweat and keep us cold. Silk, cotton and wool are natural fibers. We get silk from silkworm. Silkworm is an insect. It builds its cocoon. Woolen clothes are worn in winters. They keep us warm and protected. During rains, we need clothes that dry up easily. We wear raincoats and gumboots to protect ourselves from rain. We also carry an umbrella. Some people wear synthetic clothes. They are made from synthetic fibers. They do not need ironing. Nylon, terrylene, polyester are some synthetic fibers. Clothing in different places. People in different places wear different types of clothes. People in cold areas like
mountain wear heavy woolens. People living in hot places like Arab countries wear loose cotton robes. Robes means dress. These clothes protect them from heat and absorb sweat. India is a vast country. People of different states wear different dresses. Formal clothes are worn on special occasions like weddings, birthday. Homes too are necessary for us. They protect us from enemies and bad weather conditions. Our belongings are safe in our house. Early man lived in open or in caves. Today we have different types of houses. Some people have no permanent homes. They are called nomads. Kaccha houses. They are made of mud, sticks, leaves, etc. They are mostly seen in villages. They are very weak. Pakka house. Houses made of bricks, cement and steel are pakka house. They are very sturdy. They last for many years. They are seen in cities. Many people live in flats and apartments. So flats and apartments are built in multi-storied buildings. Okay. So name the cities in India that has skyscrapers. So skyscrapers are the multi-storied buildings. So here we learn flats and apartments are built in multi-storied buildings. So where we have number of houses. Is it? More houses. So you can see the different types of houses here. The tent. Okay. The hut house, the igloo. So these are the different types of houses. All living things have place to live. Is it? So even the birds, the fish, the worms. So they all live the place to live. An ideal house has kitchen, bathroom, drawing room, bedroom, study room, dining room. So these are the place. Okay, an ideal room, ideal house has these rooms. Keeping the house clean. We stay most of our time at home. We must keep it clean and tidy. We use following things to make our home clean. So these are the things which we use to keep our house clean. So there is a rhyme time here. What does little birdie say in her little nest to hay? Birdie says, "My house the best. I sleep here and I take rest." So there are some do's and don'ts which you have to follow. So we'll see what are the do's. Wear clean and right clothes according to the season. Always wear well ironed dress. Keep your house clean. Don'ts. Don't wear synthetic clothes in summer. It may cause you rashes. Do not wear shabby clothes. Use dustbin to throw dirt. Okay, children, so these are some of the do's and don'ts which you have to follow. Now we will come to the explanation part. Okay.
Okay. So children, the three important needs, basic needs, which are the food, clothes, and shelter. Is it? So in the last class, the previous class, we have learned about the food. So now we are first will go to the clothes. Okay. So how clothes is important for us? Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain, dust, insect bites. Okay. So children, you know that during old long ago, the people, the early man, okay, the early man used to, how they used to cover their body? They didn't have any clothes and all. They used to cover their body with the leaves and the barks of the trees. Is it? So even they used to cover their body. it? So these silkworm build the cocoon. Okay, so from this cocoon we get silk. Okay, next is wool. So where do we get the wool from? It's from sheep, is it? The skin of the sheep is cut and later it is dried and it is spun into the wool thread. Okay, so the natural fibers. So which are the natural fibers? Cotton, silk, wool, jute. Even jute also. Jute we get from the jute plant, is it? So cotton we get from the cotton plant. Silk we get from the silkworm. And the wool we get this wool from the sheep. So these are the natural fibers. And I told you about the synthetic fibers. So what are these synthetic fibers? These synthetic fibers are man-made fibers. were. Okay, so the people, different places, the people wear dresses in different places also. So they wear mountain regions, they wear thick woolen clothes, and in Arab countries they wear loose cotton dress. Okay, and also India is very vast country, is it? Very big country, and we have different states in India, is it? So different states of the people wear different dress. Okay, so this was about the clothes. We'll have a recap. So what are the three basic needs? It is food, shelter, clothes, is it? So why do we wear? First we are talking about clothes. So clothes is important for us because it protects us from heat, cold, rain, dust, and also insect bites, is it? So people wear clothes according to the different seasons. As you all have known that three seasons, summer, winter, rainy. So these three seasons we wear different types of clothes. So these clothes are made up of fibers. Okay, and we have two types of fibers. It is natural fiber and synthetic fiber. So which are the natural fibers? Cotton, silk, wool, jute. So these are called as the natural fibers, as we get these from the plants and animals. So cotton we get it from cotton plant, silk from silkworm, wool from sheep, jute from jute plant. And what is the synthetic fibers? These are called man-made fibers, which are made from chemicals in the factories. Okay, so the clothes which are worn in different seasons are, cotton clothes are worn in summer because these cotton absorbs sweat, and woolen clothes are worn in winter to protect from cold. Synthetic clothes are used in rainy season because these clothes dry up very fast. Okay, and the different places they use different types of dress, like different types of dress are worn. So in mountain regions, as it is very cold, okay, so they wear thick woolen clothes, and in Arab countries it's too hot there, so the people wear loose cotton dress. Okay, and different states in our country, different states the people wear